I think it's important to stay hopeful and be positive.
Stephanie Zyzak, violinist.
One of my most memorable experiences musically was when I was very young. I had actually just started playing the violin, and one of my teachers gave me a recording of the complete set of the Beethoven violin and piano sonatas. It was recorded by Arthur Grumio and Clara Haskiel. And I remember I was supposed to be going to sleep every night, but I would take my portable CD player out from under my pillow and I'd listen to it. Must have been 100 times and probably many more than that. But that was when I really fell in love with music and with violin playing, and when I decided that this is what I want to do for the rest of my life. I think it's important to be hopeful and stay positive and to be grateful for the things that we do have, even in this frustrating time and how we have to be separate. We're still able to connect virtually through the technology that's made available. So things like that, to remind ourselves to be grateful for the little things. And to be immersed in different projects that people are putting together, like NYCP and Dolmen and the duo by Samuel Adler that Ramon and I are playing together. Things like this, it's really incredible that this is still happening, and it's given us great hope as musicians for the future. And so, yeah, stay positive.